everybody. Hectoplasm here, streaming live. Just getting ready to go into the reserve for our taste first look. And doing a hatchet run. Got a map from Reddit. Does it seem like the game takes a little bit longer to load now? Oh, there we go. Finally getting ready to load. log cabins. Wow. So right. a scab that's just getting sliced. Maybe a scab that was getting caught up on barbed wire, I don't know. Pretty much I just need to make it across. Bodies over there, but I am so full. I just need to get right to there. Started up there, we made it down the rock, we searched there, file cabinets, cash, came through the fence, and here we are, we made it out. Here we go, first look at the reserve. We managed to start at the cliff descent area. We searched whatever that station is, looks like a radar station. Climbed down the face to a building near the north checkpoint. I think it is the fence, the north checkpoint. And we are on the left side according to this map. And then we crossed through the wire and went into the little yard and were able to get into the manhole. And with the backpack on, it said you don't fit. Fortunately, my backpack was empty. Now, with that scav vest, I could have ran back across the street to the file cabinets and loaded up. But being that it was a hatchet run, I figure I was pretty lucky. Probably a good idea. You know, we heard that scab dying. Probably it was a bot, and he was already injured, and he walked into that wire, and it just cut him up enough to kill him. So, there we go. First look at the reserve. Haven't had a chance to check out the whole thing. I'll have to do another video with the rest of it, but that was kind of fun. So I have some loot to sell, and I got cut on the wire a little bit, so I'll go ahead and log out of this short stream. Appreciate you logging in. Thanks for watching. You can find out more at twitch.tv/hectoplasm. Hectoplasm.com. Is a link to my site. Right now it's a Facebook page, or it'll go to the website. The website's not quite ready. But then my YouTube channel has over 180 Escape from Tarkov videos in the Escape from Tarkov playlist. Some of them are instructional on insurance and repairs and quick cash training, but the rest of them are just streams. So I hope that you enjoy it. Pretty good haul. Got this AK. It's pretty nice. And all this other gear. So overall, that was a pretty good run. Got some cash. I'm liking that. This phone, the customs key. I don't know if I need the G phones for the hideout, not really sure. So I'm gonna do a little research before I sell any of these things off. See, I got chewed up a little bit. Bam. There we go. So we got another scab vest. Get a few of those. We can sell more of them. One or two more knives. And once I get a couple more knives, I'll be able to trade for the HK MP5. All right, everybody. Thanks again for watching Ectoplasm streaming live on Escape from Tarkov. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.